Shop smart, shop local, shop Quinty West.
My name is Paula Hoka and I am owner of the Old Bank Cafe Frankford. Our coffee shop is easy to find on 1 Mill Street, Frankford, right away on the river. We are serving hot beverages like coffee, tea or organics, lattes, chai teas, iced teas, cappuccinos. We also have wraps, cold and hot. We have sandwiches, paninis. We have salads and homemade soups. We also bake goods like cookies, cakes. There is option for gluten-free. And I think it's almost everything we need. In our coffee shop, you can easily to sit on a patio, which is open right now. We have 4 tables for customers. You do need to wear a mask if you are sitting with family at a table. But inside of the coffee shop, you have to wear a mask. It's mandatory. You can easily come with entrance door and you can follow the arrows to exit door. We have plexiglass inside. We have special cleaner, special sanitizer. We have hand sanitizer for our customers. We have plexiglass for everybody who's coming in. They don't have like contact with us. Since Friday, July 17, you can come and you can sit inside, but there will be some limits for the people. Of course, we have to wear mask like everybody else if we don't eat. It's meaning like if you're coming in, you have to wear a mask. During the eating, you can take mask down and then you have to follow all these descriptions from public health. First of all, I would like to say we are very happy that we don't lost all our customers, and I would like to thank all customers who come in and support our community in Frankfurt. Not only my coffee shop, but customers who's coming in to Frankfurt and buying stuff from local farmers, from local restaurants, and of course from my coffee shop. Thank you so much. Shop smart.